This case just blew up. Fannie Willis not only has the appearance of impropriety, not only an actual conflict, Fannie Willis perjured herself. Her boyfriend perjured himself. They lied under oath. Each of them said they didn't have a relationship until 2022.